And Lois Lane falls out, and Superman,
which is crazy,
saves her. And this is the most tone deaf scene in any movie that's ever happened.
Yeah,
he saves her, and I mean, like, this has been like, you know, it's your Lois and Clark, you know, like,
yeah,
can you read my mind? You know what I mean? Like, we're flying around, and we land. And they just start making out. And literally, like, they only show
on
Jenny.
On a bed of skulls.
They really do. There is, and, like, Jenny, and, like, she's like, oh, my God, he saved us. Like, he saved you. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you have been saved. There is an old lady in a bank with her fucking legs caught under a fucking vault, screaming for her life.
I don't need him French kissing when he's inhaling vaporized people.
That's true.
Like, they both are.
Listen, you never know when the moment's going to strike, dude. And that's what those boner pill commercials tell you.
They should have it in after an apocalyptic event.
The Justice League should have been about Lois Lane, Perry White, Doug Stamper, all of them getting, like, fucking, like, cancer.
Oh, wow.
From, like, breathing in the asbestos and the fucking computer dust and whatever else was
and only
in
a late
buildings.
Night comedian will fucking fight for their rights.
That's right. That's exactly right. Also, it would be great because here's a perfect moment to pull a Snyder, right? Like, slow mo it.
Uh-huh.
They're just tongue kissing in the middle of the frame while, like, bodies are falling out of office buildings and just like slamming into this park.
While someone's aunt goes in their mouth.
But that's the thing, too, is, like, it's not even that they're making out. Then they have, like, sexy banter where she's like, you know, it's always downhill after the first kiss. And he's like,
yeah, we'll get fucked later.
And it's like, yeah, that's with human guys. I'm an alien. Make out more.
Yep.
And
totally.
All of his super hearing is hearing human he's hearing human misery 360 all around him.
No, he's not, dude.
Oh, my goddamn leg.
He's learned to tune it out. He's just listening to one person at a time.
He's fine. Grandma, breathe. One. Two, three, breathe.
Oh,
one,
my God,
two,
Lois
three,
Lane is so
three.
Sexy.
If only
my arm's cut off.
I can't believe I'm kissing this girl.
Oh, my God, my child.
Oh, she's so pretty.
Did it hurt when you fell to heaven?
It hurt when that dude fell out of the 68th floor of the fucking...
I'm shitting blood. It's unrelated to what happened, but it's...
Where's that God?
Yes. Dude, it just proves friends in high places, man. And this is where, like, the movie should be over with.
Oh, my God, is it over with?